It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
This Saturday is the 10th annual Kids Day in the Park in Pikeville, with food, inflatables, and toys, all at no cost. And event organizers say this year they are expecting a huge turnout.
Yesterday we went down to Walmart to do our annual shopping for the Kids Day in the Park. We buy all the prizes. Celebra always does the shopping for us. So we decided to put it on Facebook Live, and we ended up with over 10,000 hits.
The event, which is a combined effort between the City of Pikeville and Hillbilly Christmas in July, will take place in the City Park from 5 until 7, but registration will begin around 4:30.
They get an armband, and then they'll get 10 tickets. And then what happens is you go to the toy that you want, put in their ticket, and then at the end of the evening, they'll draw names out of each one of those for the whoever they draw will win that prize.
At 7 p.m., when the event for the kids wraps up in the park, Hillbilly Christmas in July officials have organized a parade of motorcycles.
And we have this little coordinated rides where Shalemba brings all the kids out on the sidewalk, and then we will leave at Mine Shaft Harley-Davidson right at 7 o'clock, and then we go into the river field. And instead of it being drag racing this weekend, Andy decided to do motorcycles on Main.
From 7 till 11, all activities will then take place in the Riverfill, complete with live music.
The bikes will be parked down in the Riverfill, and we've got hay bales for you to come down, sit on, and listen to the music. Bring chairs if you want to bring your chair down.
And even though the event wraps up in the Riverfill, organizers want to remind everyone it all begins in the City Park.
See you on Saturday,
July 14th at 5 o'clock.
In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.